was a lot of karate.
Yes. Normani Gorday and her Dancing with the Stars partner Val Schmierkowski are ready to kick some butt. On Monday, they're doing a paso doble for Disney Week, paying tribute to Mulan.
I know we can do it. You the man. Well, sort of.
I mean, her personality is great. Her energy is amazing. She's a great performer. And I think we have a great chemistry on the dance floor as well. And so, you know, that's always the magic.
We're going to do the dang thing.
The duo have consistently earned high scores from the judges. Similar to Val's brother Max, whose partner Heather Morris is slaying this season, despite the fact he's currently sidelined with an injury.
What if it comes down to you in the final? Is that going to be
It's going to be cold-blooded. We love each other, but we're very competitive. Both of us are very competitive and proud, super proud. So as proud as I am of him, I'm also proud of Normani and the journey that we've been through. And at that point, it's not even remotely about my brother. It's all about us. It's all about getting her that miracle trophy.